A lot of people come in and they're concerned if they have a blood clot or something called a DVT. Google brings DVTs up all the time. Most of the time you don't. However, if you do, if you're concerned if you do, look for swelling in the calf, especially on one leg. You're not going to have swelling on both legs. Also pain in the calf. You can have someone push your foot back like this and then have them squeeze the calf here. If you have a tremendous amount of pain, definitely go to the emergency room, call us. You'll definitely need a scan called a duplex venous scan. That will help determine if you have a blood clot or not. So please don't get alarmed with everything you're Googling. More than likely you don't have it, but give us a call and we'll rule it out in 2 seconds if you do. If you do truly suspect you have a blood clot, it's very important to get treatment right away. Unfortunately, that can dislodge from the lower leg, go to your lung, and then your outcome is not looking good. So the earlier you get on an evaluation to rule it out or in, the better off you are. Trust your gut is what I always say.